favorite TikTok finds you didn't know you needed. Back to school edition. Let's get started.
Pretty soon I'll be heading off to college, so I did some early shopping and found the coolest items on Amazon. I know the first thing I'm going to do is switch over to Prime Students so I can get super fast and free delivery on items like these. First, I got a desk that sits in your lap, and there's a mouse pad and a place to put your phone, which will definitely come in handy. I'm so excited about this item. It's a printer that connects to my phone so I can print out all of my favorite college photos. Since I'll be doing a lot of studying, I got noise-canceling Beats. Another reason I can't wait for Prime Student is there's a 6-month trial at no cost. My number one goal in college is to stay organized, so I got a dry erase calendar and magnetic dry erase markers with a built-in eraser. I also found this smart wake-up light alarm clock, and there are some crazy cool features. I'm gonna try out this sunrise simulation. Okay, how cool will this be in the morning? It's also a radio and it works with an Alexa. My phone always has low battery, so the final item I got is a power bank portable charger that is also a flashlight.
Amazon Office Favorites Part 2. This acrylic and gold pen holder and these all white pens that remind me of Poppin Brand but cheaper. This modern power strip tower that has so many outlets and ports. This white and gold USB tower, which is perfect for charging your iPhone or AirPods. This white curved screen monitor, it's actually a gaming monitor and the price point is amazing. A little tip, you can bring up the screen settings if you just push up the power button in the back. And lastly, the keyboard is actually not from Amazon. It's a mechanical keyboard and I love that you can actually click on the keys.
This is the best investment ever.
Plug underneath there so you can charge your phone.
Cup holder.
Cute little add-ons.
Fan.
Nightlight. Yes.
Another random thing I bought on Amazon. This has a few features that I really like. First, that you just turn it on and you can connect it to your phone with Bluetooth. Second, this stand fits an iPhone or iPad perfectly, and this keyboard makes me so much more productive.
These are a couple of Amazon finds that I got for a back to online school. I got this cute rose iPhone stand that I actually use a lot more than I thought I would.
I also got these blue light glasses, which are actually really useful since I'm staring at screens all day.
This next one is my favorite. It's a laptop bed table. I watch all my lectures in bed, so I use it every day. I also got this pink and purple marble case for my MacBook.
I got the Amazon keyboard. Matching mouse, OMG. I love these keys. It's just perfect.
Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos. Oh, Jeffrey Bezos.
Pens that you need to get for school and journaling. First, we have the Pentel Energel pen. It has a great flow and grip and it's smudge-free. Next, we've got the Muji pen. It has a really nice minimalistic style and this also has a great flow. Last but not least, we have the Zebra Sarasa pen. It's smudge-free, but it doesn't have the best grip.
Here are the best notebooks to use.
First, we have the Campus Notebook Binder. What's cool about this is that it's a notebook, but at the same time, it's a binder. Next, we have the Kokoya Campus Notebook. It has really good paper quality. Last but not least, we have the Muji Notebook. These also just have really good paper quality.
I've seen so much hype about this reusable notebook, and I personally didn't think I liked it, but I tried it out and I did, so I'm gonna tell you how it works. The reason I think this is a great idea is because I personally like to write my notes by hand, but I like to be able to access them online, obviously. So all you have to do after you handwrite these notes is scan them through the app and they'll send it exactly where you want it so that you can access it from your phone and your computer. For me, this is the best of both worlds because it's not going to smudge whenever I want it to stay on the page, but when I'm done with it, I just spray it with water and wipe it away so I can reuse the page. Genius.
Must have book accessories part 9. This is a book page holder that I got off of Amazon. You just slip it on your thumb like a ring and it helps you to hold your books with one hand much easier. They come in different sizes. I got mine in a size mini, which fits me perfectly. It's a nice little tool to have to make reading a little bit easier and more comfortable.
You're so golden.
Get broken.
So this is something I really wish I had whilst I was a student. It's a wireless digital scanner and highlighter for your notes and textbook. You just glide it over the sentence or paragraph you need to know, and it will automatically transfer it to your computer and read it out to you. You also have the option of sending it to your smartphone or tablet. It works for handwritten notes as well, so you just do the same thing and glide it over what you've written and it will scan onto your computer. It can also translate anything it scans into over 50 languages.
Cheap Amazon finds for the new school semester.
This acrylic laptop stand for only $25.
Clears up a lot of space on your desk.
Finally, these two acrylic pen stands for only $10.
They come in a pack of two and are very sturdy. Everything is linked in my bio under my Amazon Marketplace.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and found the links very helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more favorite TikTok finds.